базовое образование.
Because your basic education is in history, as far as I understand.
Yes.
Тогда я позволю себе.
So if you don't mind, I will take only 30 seconds or 1 minute to give you a short reference to history, for giving you a little historical background.
Please.
Смотрите. С чего началось?
Let's look where our relationship with Ukraine started from.
Откуда она взялась?
Where did Ukraine come from?
Российское государство стало собираться.
The Russian state started gathering itself as a centralized statehood.
Создание российского государства.
And it is considered to be the year of the establishment of the Russian state in 862. When the townspeople of Novgorod invited a Varangian prince, Rurik, from Scandinavia to reign. In 1862, Russia celebrated the 1000th anniversary of its statehood. And in Novgorod, there is a memorial dedicated to the 1000th anniversary of the country. In 882, Rurik's successor, Prince Oleg, who was actually playing the role of regent at Rurik's young son, because Rurik had died by that time, came to Kiev. He ousted two brothers, who apparently had once been members of Rurik's squad. So Russia began to develop with two centers of power, Kiev and Novgorod. The next very significant date in the history of Russia was 988. This was the baptism of Russia.